Tavon Alexander, aka Pun, lead of Starz CEO, and I connect up and coming producers with major artists and major brands. Lead of Starz is a company I put together to bring producers who have the talent in the inner city and to bring them together and give them a shot, you know, get their music out there to the bigger acts and the bigger labels. The League of Starz producers are Tone Bone, Jay Nari, Osiris, McAdoo, Curtis King, Dupree, D Nice, and yeah, there was something specific about each producer. I didn't just like meet them and just sign them on the spot. I had to vibe with them. I had to call them to the studio, hang around them, and see their work ethic. How many beats they send me a day? Is it progression in the beats when they send them? They used to send me beats all the time, and I would go through my Gmail and just be like, these dudes are dope, you know? And I would call them and be like, you know, who are you with? And they just be like, I just do this by myself. I'm at my mama's house making beats, and I just be like, that's crazy, you know? So then I would call them to the studio and meet them and just vibe out with them and let them press play on some beats. And that's how a lot of the story went with all of them. I launched League of Starz in 2011, and my first act was, or my first producer was Tone Bone.
My name is Tony Story, aka Tone Bone on the beats.
And the first two beats he sent me, I sent straight to E40, and that happened to be E40 single, My Beat Bang. We have two other records on there as well. This project, E40 just released, he got a single Function. Which is doing great right now. And we had two more songs on there as well. But also Tiger single Faded with Lil Wayne on the Careless World album, which is out in stores now. And we're also right now we're working on a project with a couple of artists. We're doing Snoop Dogg. We're doing a whole album with Snoop Dogg right now, and you know, it's gonna be dope. You know what I mean? Working with a legend. You know, anytime I get to work with any of these legends, like I watched as a kid, it's dope for me, and it's dope for my producer. So, and I always ask them like who they want to work with, and that's who I target. You know, we work fast. You know, like we come in, we get straight to business. We don't hang around, we don't play like. And everybody always asks, like, how do 8 producers work at the same time? Like, they all got their own laptops, headphones. And when we lock in on a session, they go into their little cubby holes and they get to going, you know what I'm saying? And press play and we record. I mean, but it's artists like working with us because it's different. They're used to one producer coming in and playing these beats. Like, we build the beats from the ground up. Like, we vibe with the artist to see where his head is at, what direction he want to go in, and, you know, we build from the ground up. Everybody that comes to the studio and hear beats, guarantee they leave at least 5 or 6 beats that they like, and something's gonna make the album, you know what I'm saying? Like Snoop Dogg said, we're the West Coast myth because everybody knows who we are, but they don't know the faces. You know, that's something we're working on now, and people hear the tag, but they don't know the faces, and, you know, we're about to change all that. Pun is just... dude is out here trying to make it and trying to change lives, you know what I mean? Every day, you know, I wake up, I eat, sleep, and breathe this, you know, this music, and I'm just trying to make a name for myself, become legendary out here, you know, like, I look up to the greats, you know what I'm saying, and Clive Davis, and Russell Simmons, you know what I mean? Just the great moguls, Puff Daddy, you know what I'm saying, Jay-Z, I just see myself going there, you know, starting with a dream and just building on it. Pounding at the pavement, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm about. I'm not gonna stop.